India beat Pakistan by 89 runs via Duckworth-Lewis method in a rain-interrupted match at Old Trafford to maintain their unbeaten World Cup record against their arch rivals on Sunday. India has now won all their 7 World Cup matches against Pakistan. Put into bat in a stop-start match, India had posted a commanding 336/5 with Rohit Sharma smashing his second century of the tournament. Pakistan in reply reached 166/6 in 35 overs before rain caused a temporary halt to the proceedings. On resumption, their revised target was 302 and they had to chase it down in 40 overs. Only managing to reach 212/6, they fell to their third defeat of the tournament. So here are the highlights of the magnificent match between India and Pakistan. Coming as a replacement for injured Shikhar Dhawan in the mother of all clashes, that too in World Cup scenario, KL Rahul scored 57 of 78 balls to lay the foundation of a historic first wicket partnership with Rohit Sharma against Pakistan. While KL was perfect second fiddle to Rohit, the Indian vice captain contributed a handsome 77 in his opening stand to break Sachin Tendulkar and Navjot Singh Sidhu's 23-year-old record. The duo stitched a record-breaking 136-run opening partnership stand against the 1992 world champions. Virat Kohli turned out to be fastest to score 11,000 ODI runs in world cricket, scoring 77 runs in 65 deliveries. However, Kohli's dismissal in the 48th over became a talking point when he seemed to have nicked a bouncer from Mohammad Amir straight into Sarfaraz's gloves. The umpire did not give him out, but Kohli, in a display of sportsmanship, walked on his own accord. Thanks to Rohit Sharma's sensational century and Virat Kohli initiating an onslaught of the Pakistani bowlers in the closing stages of the Indian innings, the 1983 and 2011 champions registered a gigantic total of 336 runs. Leaving Pakistan with a mountain left to climb, the Sarfaraz Ahmed-led side was reduced to 166/6 in 35 overs, before rain marked its return to play spoil sport in the one-sided contest. The men in blue had scored 300/7 in the previous edition of the quadrennial event. India's potent bowling unit at the World Cup received a massive blow in the form of seamer Bhuvaneshwar Kumar's injury. Bhuvaneshwar sustained a hamstring niggle early in Pakistan's chase. With Bhuvi sidelined early in the mouth-watering contest, all-rounder Vijay Shankar, who made his World Cup debut, was called up to complete Bhuvi's interrupted over and rest became history. History repeated itself as India dashed Pakistan's hopes of registering an unprecedented win at the world cricket's biggest spectacle. While a staggering target of 337 runs turned out to be the highest total for the men in blue against bitter rivals Pakistan, the Virat Kohli-led side also managed to register their biggest win over arch rivals with a convincing 89-run triumph at Old Trafford. With a staggering 140 runs against Pakistan, Rohit was titled as the man of the match. He credited his team for his good performance. He also added that the team intended to play solid cricket and they did that too. Not only the stadium was overfilled with India and Pakistan fans who came to witness the grand clash, but also many celebrities from both the countries came forward to support their respective countries. Midday exclusively got in touch with them.
The great actor, Mr. Irani, is here for the India-Pakistan match. So your thoughts on the game?
I'm that's important. The crowd should support good cricket and your team. And your team, but also good cricket.
And behave well, despite the message?
Yes, very clearly. let's be but if you're good cricket, support your team with all your lung power, but do it in the right spirit, like gentlemen.
Thank you so much. We also have the great Farooq Engineer, the former India wicketkeeper. Sir, your thoughts on this game? There's a lot of frenzy around this match.
Yeah, of course. And rightly so. You know, game for India too, man. It's a very important match, especially when we're playing Pakistan. We need to qualify, we need to beat them. I'm glad we're playing them, unless not the spots out of them and qualify.
And what do you see about the preparation, you know, because India and World played after the war?
Preparation has been very good.
We had a toss exactly, so we chose to bowl and field first, which I think is quite surprising. I thought Pakistan might want to bat first, but maybe the weather seems okay. But it's going to be a great game.
What brings you to India, Pakistan?
What brings me here is obviously being part of the whole experience. World Cup, Pakistan, India, going to be a great game, so we're looking forward to it. It's always a great matchup between the two nations.
Thank you. We have with us Pakistan's most famous cricket fan, the most recognized cricket fan, Bashir Chacha. Chacha, what do you think about this game?
The Pakistan was very big, Indian was very tough. If Pakistan win toss, so maybe Mohammad Amir is not so terrific.
Yeah?
Otherwise, India very tough.
India is tough to beat?
One way, man.
Okay, but what are your thoughts on the India-Pakistan rivalry? There is a lot of, you know, they are coming after us. Big gap as well. You think, how do you see this atmosphere? How do you?
You'll see everybody happy.
Every year, 2-3 cricket match India Pakistan. But I don't know what happened, why not play. Look, all people are maybe. Look, you'll see it from your eyes. Everybody happy.
And you are a big Dhoni fan, right?
Dhoni fan.
He has arranged tickets for you. Every man in
it. From 2011.
Oh yeah? So what do you tell him? How do you tell him that?
Thank you,
Bashir Chacha.
This is India's third win till now, and they have gained the third place on the table, behind second place New Zealand, on the basis of net run rate. Pakistan, who has sunk to the ninth place, will now need to win all of the remaining matches to make it to the knockout.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.